Hello there, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for being a part of this channel. Please make sure that you click on the subscribe button. So we are going to be talking about how you should use your social media. Do you use Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter, whatever social platform there is? But I think today, let's rather focus mainly on Facebook and Instagram. So what happens on Facebook? So on Facebook, obviously, that is a place where you can engage, get friends, reconnect with your old friends, and maybe market your business and other things. And then on Instagram, that is where you want to, you know, showcase your traveling pictures, nice pictures, all the glitz and glamour, all the nice things that you do and all that. So it could be anything, you know how you use it. So now what happens is that you get people that don't use social platforms for good reasons. What do I mean by that? Some people use social media to just bring stress and depression into their lives. What do I mean by that? Sometimes what you do, like for example, on Instagram, let's say you see, you know, a page of someone who's always posting, you know, pictures of, you know, expensive things, you know, your Louis Vuittons, your, like, all of those things, nice clothes, nice cars and everything. And then you look at that and then you're like, oh, I want that. I want to have an Instagram like that. I want all of that. And then what do? You walk to the mall and then you walk to some parking. You see, you know, a beautiful car and then you pose and then you take pictures and then you post it on Instagram. Just because you want to be viewed as that person that you saw who was wearing all the nice clothes, driving the nice car. So my point is, stay in your lane, do what you can with what you have. Do not use your social media to actually put pressure on yourself. Instead, get some encouragement and learn so much from how other people do things. So that's something that you can take with you. You can actually be inspired as to how they got to that level where they've got cars and all that. And also on Facebook, for example, on Facebook, how many times do we take our phone and then scroll on Facebook, scroll until our hands are tired, when there's actually not much that we're looking at? And we do that each and every day. I'm a victim of that. Wow. But I've stopped doing that and thought, okay, but what is it that is important? I'm wasting my time. I'm wasting my data. I could be probably looking at something that could benefit me, looking at something that I could do. Like, for example, most of the time, my Facebook is mainly to share my business. Okay, Tuesday, I love pictures, so I'll always share pictures. To share my YouTube channel, to share my motivation, inspiration, articles, whatever the case may be. And obviously engage and see how other people are doing things. You know, something that I could actually learn from others. And obviously catching up with friends and family and all that. So there is a balance. So often we would just scroll and scroll. The danger of that is that we spend so much time in something that doesn't really benefit us, something that really wastes our time. And often we always talk about upskilling yourself. So I think that it's high time that we start upskilling ourselves and, you know, using our time wisely. You know, sometimes that is where the problem is. You don't know where your priorities lies in terms of how you spend your time and what you do with your time. So if your time is to spend time on Facebook, you know, on social media all day and then checking people's comments, checking all 100 comments, laughing and all that, that's a bit of a problem, because you are wasting the time that you could have used for other things. So there's nothing wrong socializing and talking to other people and sharing jokes and then commenting and looking at those comments. It's okay, but limit yourself, because I believe that it's high time that we grow, upskill ourselves and become better people. And become, you know, advanced in whatever level that we do. No one knows everything. We are not perfect in our roles. We're not perfect in everything that we do. So there's always something that we can learn. And there's always something that we can feed our minds with. So if something that you're watching on Instagram, on Facebook is feeding your mind, then great. Then use it and do it. You know, if the YouTube video that you're watching now is feeding your mind, then watch it, subscribe, and often make time to watch it. But now don't be on, well, something about YouTube is that if you're working, for example, you can just put your earphones and then continue working and listen instead of watching. So that's okay, because normally on YouTube we talk and all that, and this of course is a travel video or something that shows you how to do things and all that. So with that said, I think you should just take a piece of advice to say that you need to take note of how you use your social media. With that said, thank you. Please subscribe.